A lightning strike to a sailboat killed a 9-year-old boy. Luke Boyd and other family members and friends were out for the day on Lake Superior when a thunderstorm approached. Lightning struck and injured 7 people in all. The 9-year-old was the most severely hurt, losing his pulse, which was brought back by rescue workers. He was then flown to a hospital by air ambulance, where he was later pronounced dead. For